I knew it. Asha had it out for me since jump. She talked shit in Pakistan. She sucker punched me
here.
Can't
believe Miller had me fooled. To think I actually apologized.
He's probably been working this angle for a while. Hell, he might have even been the one who tipped off Zinyak about Johnny.
Doubt it.
Dante said that the lowest circle of hell was reserved for betrayers.